Hello. This instruction is prompted by a couple articles that I have read online. Articles about war, about death, about weapon. I am surprised to find that there is no one single international law or rule that regulates international arms sales. You can find out much more about it if you search for arms trade treaty. The main purpose of any weapon that designed is only for kill. Balloon twisting art is about making people happy. We use balloons to make people happy. So today I invite you to use balloons to make the best weapon in the world. Make people happy with balloons. Have fun and happy twisting.
We are going to use two balloons to make a sculpture of gun. Inflate the first gray balloon, leaving about 4-inch flat tail, to make a barrel. I'm going to use a tulip twist to make the gun barrel. Twist the first soft about thumbnail bubble. For the first bubble, about 3-4 inch inside of the balloon. Actually, we can make the second bubble of any size, 1, 2, 3 inch, it's all up to you. In this example, I twist the second about 3 inch bubble. Alright, we have made the tulip twist. As I mentioned before, we're going to use two balloons to make the gun. One is to make the handle, it could have different shapes. And the second balloon, which we're using right now, to make the pipe or the barrel. The size of the barrel could be different, depends on what kind of gun you want to make. Let's twist the third about 7-inch bubble. Inflate the second brown balloon, leaving about 3-inch flat tail to make the handle. Lock the free end of the third gray bubble with the nozzle of the second balloon. Once again, the handle could have different shapes, depends on what kind of arms you want to make. Let's twist a chain of the first two brown soft about 1-inch bubbles. Lock all ends of the first two brown bubbles in one lock twist. The first two brown bubbles were twisted to keep the barrel in fixed position. Okay, now let's twist the third brown about thumbnail size bubble. Once again, keep it in mind, the handle can be customized in all aspects to suit any kind of gun that you want to make. Twist the fourth brown soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fifth brown about 5-inch bubble. Twist the sixth brown soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth brown bubble in one lock twist. Twist the seventh brown thumbnail size bubble. Twist the fourth gray about 5-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the fourth gray bubble with the free end of the seventh brown bubble. Okay, once again, there is a different ways to shape the handle. We can keep going from the top, or we can bend the balloon and attach it from the bottom. Okay, let's twist the eighth brown thumbnail size bubble and lock both ends of the chain of the last two brown bubbles in one lock twist. It looks like we have fixed the barrel in a proper position. Now let's twist the fifth gray soft 1-inch bubble, lock both ends of the fifth gray bubble in one lock twist. Now we can cut off the rest of the gray balloon or use it to make a trigger. I'm going to use it to make the trigger. for the gray balloon between the last two brown bubbles and lock it around the sixth brown bubble. Twist the sixth gray soft about 1 inch bubble. Cut off the rest of the gray balloon and tie off the end. All right, we have made the trigger. Now we have to shape the rest of the handle. Again, there are different ways. We can attach it from the top, from the bottom. I think to attach it from the top, and I want to make it really simple. So let's measure the size of the ninth brown bubble. I make it about 11-12 inch size, and then we lock the free end of the ninth brown bubble with the fifth gray bubble. Cut off the rest of the brown balloon, tie off the end, hide the ends between bubbles. I use my hands to cut off balloons when I can, and I use scissors always to trim the ends of the balloon. Now let's shape the handle. Just bend it at the spots where you want to make the curve. Congratulations! We have made the gun, the rifle, the shotgun. I'm really not an arm dealer to tell you what exactly it looks like, but yeah, basically it is a gun. Actually, we can make even simpler handle for this gun. To show it, I have to untwist the last brown ninth bubble. I'm going to make the ninth brown bubble much shorter, about 7 inch size, tie off the end and cut off the rest of the balloon. That's it. We have made the handle. Shape it the way you like it. Also, you may want to fix the trigger in a different position, wherever you think is better. I think this way it looked more like shotgun. Fixing trigger in this position would make it look more like pistol. That's it for today. Have fun, happy twisting, art for peace.